With regards to Porchester Precinct, which I'm diversified in different shops, etc. I'd like to ask why they agree planning permission to have another corporate shop on the Castle Street end in the Newmore, zoned by the business centre, which is now Bell Bank. Because we've got two already.
Yeah, we're in the town centre, of course, we have lots of corporate shops. It's not something that, the borough council, if something is zoned for commercial use or zoned as a shop, it isn't a very difficult thing for the owners to make it into a coffee shop or an ordinary retail shop or whatever it is. And I would assume the people in Porchester would rather there was something than nothing. And if people don't buy their coffee and cake, then I assume it will be gone and something else will hopefully come in there. So it's not, I know some people like to sort of sneer at coffee shops, but I think if people enjoy them and use them, and they add to the vibrancy of an area which could otherwise be derelict. Let's face it, the Porchester District Centre is not looking its best, and it's not as packed out with vibrant shops as we would like it to be. Then, personally, I don't see a problem if somebody wants to open a coffee shop.
I don't think it was the fact that it was they were going to open something like that. One of the devices can break and then make a proper cafe rather than a coffee shop. Or is a more area type thing could be. Yeah. So doubts, I think, would have been a better idea for them.
Yeah. Well, they can sell what they want out of it. If it's a shop that can sell hot food, then they can sell whatever hot food they want to.
Okay.
So maybe they will.